the JAMA Network.
Thyroid is a butterfly-shaped gland, and it sits right at the base of your neck. The thyroid can cause problems both from overactivity or from underactivity.
An underactive thyroid can cause constipation, unexplained weight gain, or fatigue. An overactive thyroid can do the opposite. Symptoms might include weight loss, anxiety, and heart palpitations. Too much thyroid hormone can also increase the risk for osteoporosis and fractures. But for people who only have mild abnormalities in their thyroid activity and don't have any of these symptoms, do they also increase their risk for fractures?
Can you swallow, please?
Dr. Ann Coppola from the University of Pennsylvania and co-authors examined the results of 13 individual research studies that included more than 70,000 patients from all over the world. All patients had testing of their thyroid hormone levels and were followed for an average of 12 years to see whether or not they experienced fractures.
We found that 3% had a slightly overactive thyroid, 5% had a slightly underactive thyroid.
The study appears in JAMA, Journal of the American Medical Association.
Those who had the slightly overactive thyroid were more likely to have hip fractures and more likely to have any kind of fracture. The people who had just a little bit underactive thyroid didn't have any fracture risk at all from having that thyroid problem.
Currently, routine thyroid screening is not recommended.
If someone has a slightly overactive thyroid, that's something that needs to be paid attention to. What it suggests is if somebody has an increased risk of fracture from having a slightly overactive thyroid, that perhaps if we were to correct that and treat that, we could prevent fractures.
Catherine Dolph, The JAMA Report.